Something tells me these are abandoned railway lines, but I'm not entirely sure. So we were trying to look for this, and we just came across a railroad siding. So, yeah.